Here we go, guys. Five Nights at Freddy's. I have beat the game, as you can see, but we're gonna start again. I'm just gonna get the first night over with because it's super fucking easy. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family Pizza, you're looking for blah blah security guard, 12 to 6, monitor cameras, blah 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 blah. Yeah, so let's do this. First night, 12 o'clock. Ooh, fancy. I don't know exactly what to talk about, but... I have been playing this game for about... Ooh, I would say December last year. And I am a huge, huge fan of it now. Kinda press on Freddy's nose, see, you hear that? I'll turn the volume up. It's so hard to hit it sometimes, see? Makes the squeak sound. I know they don't move till like 4 o'clock, but let's just listen to the phone guy. Why would I go missing? Come on. Yeah, nothing at all. Just three animatronics that want to kill me. Bite of 87. The whole story revolving around this. I will be doing Let's Plays of all four games, just so you guys know. Oh gosh. Only if they showed that in the game. Oh gosh. That's one of the creepiest ones in my opinion. Yeah, it is a breeze, actually. Not that hard at all. Oh, dang it. Ah, moving so much. Oh, there she goes. That's I think the second scariest one in my opinion. If Chica is also the scariest one in my opinion, so if I show you a screen where I think she's the creepiest, then I'll point it out. Alright, where's Bonnie? Nope. I knew she was there, because I couldn't find her. Okay. Where are you, Benny? Hello. Nice little guy. Come on. Alright.
I'm going to hurry and end this episode here. Thank you for watching, and see you in part two.